Here we go. We are playing After Us. I got a review copy. Thank you so much to the publisher, Private Division. This is a new game. It's basically like a visual novel, looking at this. We're gonna watch the trailer together. It has like those relaxing vibes that you, if you know games like The Journey, or stuff like that. Should be a pretty relaxing game with exploration, narrative-driven content, basically. We watch this, then we take a quick look at the developer and the publisher, and then we go. This is not my first game from Private Division. I played The Outer Worlds. I have a full playlist of that. You can go take a look at that as well. I really enjoyed the Outer Worlds. So I also requested this because I like the surreal theme. Like, those kind of games where you kind of play something that is not a copy of the real world, like it goes a bit further in the artistic way. It's something that I really like, that's why I requested this. There we go. Apparently the reviews are mixed, I don't know why. We're not gonna look into that right now. So this is the studio. Those are like, yeah, Barcelona devs. Yeah, Spain. Yeah. And it looks like a small team. They made a couple games, After Us and Arise, A Simple Story. And that's it. We don't know much about this dev company. This is the publisher instead. I did play The Outer Worlds. It was a really fun game. And never played Hades, but it's really famous. And also Kerbal Space Program. Never tried that. Also famous. This is the page for the publisher. There we go. We can start. Yeah, they have like a nice press kit. What can I say? Let's go. Enclose a bunch of stuff. This, like, I've read the review here. They said that it's a bit heavy. I hope I can handle it just fine. We'll see. Controller is required, and I do have a controller. I'm using the GameSir G7 right here. I could move my keyboard away. I don't want to press keys involuntarily. Let's go. Privacy stuff. No. I'm speed reading. I could just skip. And there's more. Does seem a bit choppy. Wait. Yeah, it does seem a bit choppy. Let me close this. One borderless. We want this to go down. Okay. See if I can play with medium. Effect happy. Okay. Keep the changes. Yes. So let's take a look at the setting really quickly. We have graphics, vertical things, frame rate, shadow, texture. Okay. Okay. The music for the menu is pretty good. Do we have a number of the version? Yeah, bottom. It's saving on the top left, I just realized. It's not hiding my Steam name. Could be some concern for someone. Okay, about the menu. I like the background. I don't like the main character. The logo is mid. It's not 3D or animated. Like, no particles. Except for like maybe a little shine on the plant. That is like a nice touch, but it's a bit small to notice. It could have made that more relevant. Yeah, I'm gonna like raise a bit the score on the logo just because of that, but it could have like made it a bit bigger. What else? Menu's fine, the gray to white, it's not the best. I would have like made a different color, but it worked, so we're good. What else can I say? I don't see key binding for the controller though. You can probably rebind your controller by your own, but you can't do it in game. And vibration, yes. Okay, let's go. So I saw two different icons, like the plant on the bottom right, the loading on the top right, and I think the save on the top left. The hair physics was destroying my PC at the beginning. It's a bit creepy looking, I don't know if it's intended. my child, the Ark is dying. The devourers have destroyed the world. Could feel it. Old animals died. I used my life force to protect them. As the last one died, my life force was trapped. I need you to find this vessel and release the life force inside them. And I will restore life to the world. I'll give you my heart. I'll help you as you travel. And if you look at one of my character customization for BDO, all of the highs of my character are 10 times better than the details on this one. Maybe it's just me complaining, but... Okay, so... Do I lower stuff? Let me see. I'm gonna have to go on low even in the texture. Let's try to reduce the effect, maybe. Post process medium. It doesn't have like a pickup your computer. Okay, this feels a bit better. Does it say my control? No. So we have a jump, but not a double jump. We can only jump. Not the smoothest though. Is this flickering part of the game or like a render issue? What I'm trying to understand. Full damage. You can go here as well. Invisible walls right away. No, I'm not sure. There might be an Easter egg here. You can keep going. 2 minutes and we've met our first invisible wall. I was expecting a bit better, but it's fine. Oh, those are the red lights. It's not where it was coming from. No Easter egg on the start. Something back there. You know what? I feel like the hair of the main character are like making my experience more laggy. I don't know why. Maybe you do need those details though. They could fix that though with change of some sort. Maybe I'm just paranoid. I mean, I do like this smoothness. Maybe that's what they went for, that instead of the detail on the face. Because you always look at your character from far away. Green junk is longer but lower. Okay. You can jump on top of the lights. Yeah, we do be running. Way up. The game still lets you freely explore. Let's see. I don't think I see a way up right now, except right maybe here. Oh, so you do unlock abilities as you progress. Look at this place already. Like a we have idle animation. Like a broken parking lot. Well, like was moved to another dimension. Old 8 double jump. Old double jump to glide for a short time. Okay. not get there. I don't see anything interesting that way, so we're just fine. Can I double jump after a long jump? Yes, you can. Is this a cutscene? What is going on? It was not a cutscene, it was just broken. When even the menu is lagging, there is a huge problem. Go back to low, please. I think this game has optimization issue. Look at this. 30% of my GPU, 4% of my CPU. Unless something broke. Let's try restart it. Maybe something broken. I don't know what it is. Like, maybe it's a memory cache issue. No idea. No. Oh, we're back here. Oh, okay. But now we can jump. Double jump. Try to get back where I was. Oh, God. This double... This landing... This glide doesn't go very long. Yeah, now it looks just fine. I don't know what it was before. This is like a memory issue. Where are we going? Maybe we're just going up. Okay. Well, we are on some sort of bridge here. Music changed. But my stream seems stuck. No? We back. Yo. Could cut that out, but my OBS seems fine. Wow. We have internet issue? No. Let me see if YouTube says something, because right here, on my end, everything is fine, but